boy Manawa. Jimmy Manawa, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused, ready to go to battle.
This is a very tough guy, Mike. Great chin, great resilience, and extremely difficult to knock out. He is not afraid to stay in the pocket and trade with anyone, and he doesn't lose his composure when he takes a big shot.
Jimmy Manawa, back in the octagon. As always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to bat.
He has fantastic wrestling skills, Mike. Great takedowns, great takedown defense, and he can control a fight so well on the ground. If he puts you on your back, he can just smother you like a blanket and keep you there. I'm a real trapper.
Ask Victor Hill for the thrill of power. Our tail of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, Manawa is 16 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 19 wins, 6 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, Jimmy Poster Boy Manawa! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler, only a professional record of 14 wins, no losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Ottawa, Ontario, Canada, Iron! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is...
Iron, Jimmy Manawa. And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Manawa. Black trunks for Iron. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity.
Look at him with a right. Oh, my goodness. He tagged him. Keep your hands up. Oh, big right hand clipped him. He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Half guard.
Now he moves to full guard.
Iron's trying to get past the half guard.
Now he flips him over into side control. He's up to his feet, and he's up. Nice flying knee attempt there.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big overhand. Lands a nice spinning elbow to the head.
Oh, nasty big elbow.
Another elbow. Knee.
Big power jab.
Lands a huge kick.
Powerful kick. Big shot with a huge left.
Oh, head kick. Lands a hard kick.
Where are your hands?
Oh, big shot.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Big overhand. one. Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Vicious combination.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, solid jab.
Big spinning elbow.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
Round one is in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Ready, please. You ready?
Here we go, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round.
Oh, flying knee!
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big left hand.
Big
vicious elbow.
Elbow
lands to the head.
Solid jab.
Oh, head kick. Oh, jumping knee.
He lands a head kick. And again.
Oh, big kick.
Solid straight left.
There it is!
Got the takedown.
Landing some big punches here.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt! That's it! That's
it!
The fight is over.
It is all over!
It was some brutal ground and pound that led to the end of this fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliato is called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 28 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO, Iron.
Winner by TKO.